54 Dutch passengers were on board the aircraft, 27 Australian passengers, 23 Malaysian, 11 Indonesian, 6 from the UK, 4 from Germany, 4 from Belgium, 3 from the Philippines, and 1 Canadian. Now, the rest we have not yet identified the nationality.
An Asian airliner was destroyed in European skies, filled with citizens from many countries.